teachers, parents, and my dear friends. Today, I am Samriddhi of class 9. I am here to speak on the topic of India of my dreams. India of my dreams is a country full of peace, harmony, compassion, and happiness, where all people are educated and responsible enough for country's development. In my country, I shall see many traditional artists of classical dancing, singing, and many.
मेरे सपने का भारत अजिहा होवेगा कि सारे देशवासी शांति अते खुशहाली विच रहन दे योग होंगे। यह भारत प्राचीन शानदार भारत वर्गा होवेगा। पुराने समय विच भारत नूं सुनहरी पंछी कहा जांदा सी। इस समय भारत गरीबी दे दौर विचों लंघ रहा है। असी
We shall maintain equality amongst all people whether they are farmers or big business tycoons. The country can only be beautiful when its citizens care for the country and are the true patriots.
125 crore population divided around the lines of the 9 religions and achieving real unity itself. It is one of the biggest dreams of India.
This is my India, a great country with full of prosperity. With full of prosperity through fullness and happiness. Where no one is going to afraid of speaking the truth and be
good. And where there is no corruption, it will be a country where women are respected and people from all religions coexist. And where ever
no corruption in India. I wanted my country should have the best technologies. I wanted every citizen of India should be educated. The educated people will help in the progress.
Biggest problem, we have an educated youth population that is unemployed. My India dreams will be full of opportunities for everyone. So opportunities for everyone. I want unemployment to be an option, not unemployment free of life.
Real India of my dreams that the freedom fighters who fought the British dreamt of. The father of Indian Constitution, Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, dreamt of a country which has real quality and no discrimination.
Several challenges in short.